The service sector is the latest area of the Eurozone economy to show signs of weakness. A survey of purchasing managers has revealed growth eased in July to its weakest rate in nearly 2 years. In Germany, Europe's largest economy, the service sector grew at its slowest pace since January last year, while in France, growth fell to a 16-month low. In Spain and Italy, the service sector contracted.